But wind chill certainly a huge factor this morning. Single digits in many places, feels like 12 here in Kansas City, 7 in St. Joseph, and 10 in Topeka, and even negative numbers out in central Nebraska and also central Kansas. But around here at home, seeing as temperatures have been so cold, you can actually tell just by looking at the ground, seeing as it's been more than a week since we had snowfall, and it is still remaining out there, even some days when we have had some sunshine. But right now it is 20 degrees. Winds are out of the west northwest at 12, and the humidity is at 77%. The pressure is starting to come up. We will see some sunshine today as high pressure does take over. But right now there is one disturbance that is leaving us. Still the cloud cover lingering overhead. But over towards St. Louis, there's some snow showers. They are going to get a little bit of accumulation with that as it continues to move off to the east southeast. And we have had a few of those flurries around here, but those shouldn't last too much longer. Current temperature in Clinton, 27, 19 in St. Joseph, 20 in Topeka, and also 11 in Emporia. Significantly colder in places not experiencing the cloud cover. If we didn't have this cloud cover overhead, we would be a lot colder right now. So for today, the cloud cover starts to move off to the east. We're going to see sunshine at least for parts of today and also parts of tomorrow before this starts to move in. And this is our next disturbance. It is a huge storm system that is making its way through the southwestern part of the country. And we're talking about California. They are going to get heavy amounts of rainfall with this, and eventually it is going to make a beeline straight for us. Now, the track of this, we're still trying to narrow down the details, but it does look like south of I-70 we'll probably see the most to snow, and also the wintry mix associated with this. If you live north of I-70, you're going to see less. Here's a look at future scan. Let's take you through today. This is going to be the mostly sunny kind of a day once we get past this morning, but it will be chilly sunshine. 22 cold this morning. Bundle up this afternoon, 25 by lunchtime, with today's high at 28. Now, as we go through tomorrow, we will have a lot of sunshine to begin the day, but by afternoon, that's when the clouds are expected to move back, and those clouds will be with that next storm system. So how early do we start to see the snow? First news on Monday at 5 o'clock, south of I-70, some snow showers from Butler through Clinton and Sedalia. It continues throughout the day on Monday. Sometimes the intensity may pick up than others. One thing we're going to have to watch very closely is how much warmer air moves into this system, because that may take away some of the snowfall totals. Finally, by Tuesday morning, 6 o'clock, things are wrapping up. And here's a very early look. This is preliminary. It is going to change. But right now, some of the computer models are pointing out 2 inches of snowfall for Kansas City, 4 for Belton, 4.4 for you in Paola, but less farther to the north, about 1/10 of an inch in Maryville and 3/10 of an inch for you in Trenton. A look at your 7-day forecast, 40 degrees tomorrow. We are going to warm up quite nicely, and that's actually closer to where our temperature should be for this time of year, going from 28 today to 40 tomorrow. Overnight lows are going to be down into the teens. But looking ahead, there is that chance for snow, a little bit of a wintry mix starting to mix in with that on Monday. Tuesday morning, it gets out of here, sunshine back by afternoon. After that, highs will only be in the 20s, overnight lows in the single digits and lower teens. And then by next weekend, we try to bounce back up to 30 degrees.
All right, we have to get that snow gear back out for Monday.
Have to get that back out, the snow shovels. But good news is that a lot of folks are probably going to be off, not having to go through the messiness. But if you got to travel, it could be pretty slow around here.
Definitely. All right, thanks, Lisa.